massive stock market plunge, this outbreak is beginning to have a real impact on the economy here and around the world.
Domestic air and domestic sea travel to and from Metro Manila shall be suspended beginning March 15, 2020, and to end on April 14, 2020.
The spread of the coronavirus has placed the entire world in an unprecedented situation. To slow the spread of disease and mitigate its impact, travel is being curtailed and the borders are being closed. In these difficult times, the ability for shipping services and the seafarers to deliver vital goods, including medical supply and foodstuffs, will be central to responding to eventually overcoming this pandemic.
Thank you.